The patient arrived at my office, had an accident with a knee injury, and ended up with their foot like this. I couldn't get up to walk. Is that a fallen arch? Some people mistakenly think that dropped foot is when someone curses you, but it's actually a medical condition. Dropped foot is an injury to a peripheral nerve that causes the problem we are going to talk about now. Guys, dropped foot is simply a challenge in executing the dorsiflexion movement, which involves lifting the foot upwards towards the shin. Back to the top of the foot, gently bend the part to make it more comfortable, so the individual is unable to do that while walking. This patient with a nerve injury causing foot drop needs to lift his leg and kick it forward to take a step when walking. If she doesn't do that, the tip of her toe lightly grazes the ground and causes her to stumble slightly, risking a trip. Many patients stumble several times and end up unintentionally worsening the condition due to their repeated falls. Doctor, but I don't really need that lifting foot movement to walk. The patient is wrong there. The movement of lifting your foot is very important for you to be able to take a step, especially when you want to walk faster, you are walking in a place with sand, or when you are going upstairs. If you can't lift the tip of your foot, you end up stumbling. Be careful. Do not confuse a dropped foot condition with an equine foot issue. Equinovarus foot, also known as club foot, is typically a congenital condition where the foot is turned inwards and downwards, while a dropped foot or foot drop refers to difficulty in dorsiflexion. The treatments can be similar. Surgery may also be necessary at times, such as releasing the ankle or strengthening the muscles on top of the foot. However, there are typically various causes of this injury that vary. A person with dropped foot ends up feeling isolated, confined at home, unable to engage in physical activities or walking, leading to a significant impact on both their physical health and emotional well-being. Therefore, treatment of dropped foot should be initiated as soon as possible and by a specialist in peripheral nerves. If you like this video and want to know more information about this issue, like the video and follow my channel.